Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my new video. I'm your name Paul. So today guys, I'm going to do the Akaza boss raid and also getting his drops. And by the way guys, the new codes are here in description, check it out. But before we begin, our Discord server is out now. You can chat, you can ask question, and shout out to Infernal for boosting our server. I will give you the shout out whoever boost our server. And also make sure to press that subscribe button and the bell notification to get more amazing video like this. So now let's continue. So okay guys, now we are going to do the castle. But the first thing, it's obvious I'm not gonna do this all 16 totems. So yeah, I'm gonna just skip that part, or I'm gonna just fast forward. So yeah, I'm just gonna fast forward this. Okay, so now guys, this is our last totem. Okay, now we did the all totems. So now guys, are you ready? We are going to fight Akaza boss. So yeah guys, let's go. Okay, hey, he's like directly spam attack. Okay, what the heck he have guys, like, okay, he have 200k HP, literally. He's the highest HP boss in the game, literally. Okay, this is going to take so much time, and getting his drops going to be very painful. So now guys, we just wanna fight him and let's see if we get any drops. Okay guys, so close to death. Okay, he's dead. Let's see if we get any drops. Okay, we didn't get any drops. So yeah guys, let's go to grinding. So yeah guys, I tried, but yeah, I didn't get it because it's so frustrating. I have to do those 16 totems again and again, and also Akaza have like 200k HP. So I asked my friend in Discord and he said he got this in first time. Literally guys, as you can see, this is the Akaza a trial, and as you can see, it gives 40% damage reduction and plus 20% HP. So I asked him to give me his ID. So yeah, as you can see, now I'm showcasing you, and it's literally guys, this Akaz Ultra is looking very sick. Literally, I did that, like, literally killing him, like, from, like, 1 hour and 30 minutes, and I didn't get in, and my friend literally got this in first. Yeah, guys, that's it for today's video. I see you in the next video. Goodbye.